Here are your winners, Seth Rollins and Dean Ambrose.
The shoulders are down for three, and this one's in the books.
This is one of those wins you don't forget anytime soon.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead. As always, a wonderful show awaits us, ladies and gentlemen. We are live from the quaint town of Rosemont, Illinois. Don't touch that TV remote, because the lineup we've got on tap is one for the ages. Looking at tonight's card, we really do have all hands on deck for this one.
Buckle up, because we have a contest that's going to blow the roof off this place.
It's the Usos versus the New Day.
I cannot wait.
To the ring, at a combined weight of 479 pounds.
Oh, and now we have a brawl on our hands.
Oh, yeah. They didn't need the match to start to make a point.
Ref's going to call it if they don't get into the ring.
Yeah, this referee's warning them.
One move after the other. It's devastating. Jimmy Uso, what offense. Kofi Kingston with the offense. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
So here we go, folks, as we get this tag team match started.
These superstars are about to put on a clinic in tag team competition, guys. That's how good they are.
Jimmy Uso showing some expert prowess here. Kofi Kingston looks stunned by that. This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
Well, taking a look at Kofi Kingston, what does he need to do to make sure his team comes out on top here?
You get the feeling it's going to take a Herculean effort to knock him and his partner off tonight. They look dialed in, Cole.
Now listen, I'm almost positive he can pick up the slack if that's what's necessary, but I don't think that's the road he wants to travel down right now.
No, reverses it. Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
Incredible!
Look, I'm unbiased. Kofi Kingston is one of the most popular superstars in WWE. I think I'll lose a little bit of my hearing every time the WWE Universe chants for Kofi, especially if it's how much New Day rocks.
And it appears Kofi Kingston is starting to hit the wall at this point.
He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
He's getting absolutely trounced right now, guys. At this point, he probably doesn't even know which corner's his. It's pretty hard to make a tag when you don't know where your corner is.
Yeah, this is hard to watch now. I mean, he is taking quite a beating in there.
There he goes again. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
There's no doubt about that.
Super kick!
Just when you thought he had nothing left, the situation just got real bad for Kofi Kingston.
He's still not in.
Uso splash!
Come on, Kofi, let's go, man.
I didn't think this rivalry.
They did it!